This is your boy, Daryll Triplett, a.k.a. Officer Keep It Real, bringing you the hot celebrity news today. Today we're going to talk about Miss Patti LaBelle, 75. Net worth over $50 million. And apart from her all-time classics such as The Rolling Stones, there aren't many actresses that are still viable today. However, the singer and actress Patti LaBelle has proven once again that there's something special about her. Patti started her singing group, Patti LaBelle's and the Bluebells, but quickly decided to go solo. Her duet album, released in 1976, was a major success and included her hit songs, You Are My Friend. She sold over 50 million albums worldwide and won the 1992 Grammys for the Best Female R&B Vocalist Performed. Her unique voice and glamour style still has her influential to the day. Now, I don't know if y'all seen Miss Patti LaBelle recently, but she looks wonderful. They also say that black don't crack, not unless you smoke it. Thank you, Miss Patti LaBelle, for gracing us with your voice and your talent. This is your boy, Daryll Triplett, a.k.a. Officer Keep It Real, and I am out.